Yeah, let's play it now. Let's go into Monster Manor by Ambrosine. I think it's that person is called. Yeah. Left click for new game or load game from above. Above. I'm not sure. Okay. Now in game. You are in the main entrance hall. Doors lead to the east and west. Stairs lead up through the ceiling and the locked door bars passage to the south. Just read about it and think we have to get rid of 6 monsters in the house. That's why it's called Monster Manor. Left click is looking at things. Right click is using things. Table. You see a small hallway table. Let's open it. You found a torn, wrinkled note. Okay, right click is read it, I think. No, double click. No, double right click. Double right click is this. I can barely read that. Trips over own feet. Has 3 stomachs. Stomachs too? Bloodthirsty critter. Wants to see himself. Likes moldy things. Missing something. Horse nagging outside. What? I'm not really sure what that's supposed to mean. Okay. Someone trips over his own feet. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, it's not 6 monsters. Okay, is it for 1 monster? Not really sure. Okay, is there something in there too? No? There's a door, there's a clock. You see a grandfather clock. Does something look odd about it to you? I don't know, does it? Okay, you have opened the panel below the clock. You look inside but find nothing. There's nothing inside. Okay, it's already open. Okay. Should I put something in there? Can I look below the door? No. Okay. Upstairs, right, left. Let's go left. Hello. We are in a solarium. Doors lead in all 4 directions. What are you? 3-headed monster. Oh. Let's go out. I have to save, I think. The monsters can kill me. Let's use this one. Mabel. Select the save game slot, type as description and press enter. Enter. Okay, I think we saved just now. We can do this. Left. Okay, 3-headed monster. Nothing here. Left. Don't think that 3-headed monster wants you to go that way. Don't think that 3-headed monster wants you to go that way. See a 3-headed monster on a patrol here. Okay. Definitely have to get rid of that. Let's go right. Hello, what are you? What? Frankie? You're in the living room. Doorways lead to the north and west. Okay, that's Frankie. What's this? Drinking glass. You see a drinking glass and straw sitting on the table. Yes. The glass is stuck to the table, but you managed to get the straw out of it. Oh, I have a straw. Okay, alright. Can I go to Frankie? Let's try now. Okay. I think I have to wait if he's not in the way. Knife. You see a steak knife lying on the kitchen table. Let's get the knife. Okay, you're carrying a sharp knife. Is there food on there? You're in the kitchen. I know. Nothing? No? Fridge? What's this? It's a standard water faucet. Okay, the faucet is on and clear water's running out. Okay, I just washed my hands. Okay, refrigerator. You see your basic refrigerator. You have opened the fridge, revealing nothing but mold. Okay, one monster likes moldy things. Okay, can I close it? No. Let's save. Now I'm in the kitchen. or do I save? On another slot. Kitchen. Okay, let's use this on the mold. Right click. That didn't seem to accomplish anything useful, so I can't cut the mold out. Okay, can I straw the mold out? No, okay, we can do this. Okay, let's go back. Let's go left. Okay, I'm from here, okay. I don't think I should step Frankie. Let's go Upstairs. You're in the upstairs hall. Doors lead to the east and west. The stairs to the south lead back down to the first floor. We have a mirror and two doors. Let's save again. Upstairs. Don't know if something kills me now. Mirror. All that did was get fingerprints on the mirror. Okay, I just touched it and it did nothing. Really. Okay. Knife. Knife it. It just bounced right off the mirror. Okay, I can't break it like that. Let's go left. You are in the guest bedroom. A door to the east leads out to the hallway. Out to the hallway, okay. Closet, chest of drawers. You see a small chest of drawers. You see something in the bottom drawer. Found a bottle of sleeping pills. Okay. Anything else? No. Oh, a skeleton in the closet. You're missing a leg. Skeleton's too heavy to carry. Can I do something with you? Can I knife you? No. Can I use a straw on you? That didn't seem to accomplish anything else. Okay, I don't know what to do with the skeleton yet. Bad. This is no time for a nap. You've got to get rid of the monsters in this house. Okay. You see a four poster bed. Okay, nothing is below the bed. Not even looking. Okay, let's go out. Let's go, right? You're in the master bedroom. Doors lead to the east and west, but that's not the six monsters yet, no? Footstool? Okay, you have a footstool. Okay. Don't know what to do with this yet. Bed? No. Let's go right. Ooh, a first aid kit. Okay. Toilet paper. I'm just stealing everything I can find. Ooh, foul smelling brown water's coming out. Okay. Don't want to use that water. It's brown and stinks. You decide to turn it off before the fumes overcome you. Okay, we have dirty water here and clear water downstairs. No, I don't think we have to save now. Toilet paper pills. Really don't know what to do yet. Okay. Let's get downstairs. Let's save in the main hall again. Yes, please let me save. Main hall one. Okay. Can I put the sleeping pills here? Into. No? Can't use it? Can I use them on Frankie? No? Are we not using it on him? Oh, we have toilet paper. I have a funny idea. Can I do a mummy with this? Can I use it on him? No? We can't turn him into a mummy? Okay, no, we can't do that. Why do I want us to use the stool? Do you want to use it here? Ooh, okay. The mirror shattered violently, sending sharp shards of glass flying in all directions, including yours. You had to leave the manor before you managed to get rid of the monsters. Okay, that was not the right thing to do. Okay, that was wrong, I guess. We can't smash the mirror like that. Okay. What if I use this? No, what if I use this? No. Oh, we're not sure what to do yet. Can I get the mold somehow now? Can I use toilet paper to get the mold? No? You don't want to do that? What do I do here? I'm confused. Really want to get the mold out, but I don't know how, you know. I don't know what I use the water for. Can I straw the mold? No. Did I forget something here? Is nothing under the chairs? Can I put something in there? Something looks odd about it. How about I use the knife? No? Is there supposed to be something hidden in there? I'm really not sure. I'm kind of lost though. Okay. Let's go to the monster. Can I toilet paper you? Careful, I wouldn't get too close to that monster. Okay. Can I use this tool on you? Okay, I cannot. Okay. Can I give him sleeping pills? No, I cannot. I don't think I should knife him. But he won't let me get through here. That's a problem. What do I do with him? Give him a straw? No. Oh, if I could get a cup or something, but that cup is... Oh, I could use the knife to get it away, maybe? Huh? Can I even interact with it anymore after getting a straw? Oh, there's floor. What's with the floor? What can I do with the floor? That's suspicious. It's the floor. The floor is surprisingly clean considering who's currently living here. There's nothing on the floor. Okay. Can I toilet paper the floor? I don't think you should put that there. Frank is likely to step right on it and smash it. Okay. Do I want to have something smashed? How about I use this on the floor? No. I don't think I want... Okay. I think I have to get something for Frankie to step on. Still need something to get that out. That's hard. Something for Frankie to step on. Can I do something with the floor here? No. Can I toilet paper the mirror? No. Okay, I can't do it. Let's look at the notes again. Trips over all feet. I think I have to trip Frank. Can I trip Frankie with the stool? Let's just use it. Oh! Oh, I tripped Frankie! Oh! Oops, Frankie tripped over. The footstone smashed a hole in the wall. That's good for me, isn't it? You're in the living room. Okay. Can I get my stool back? Is Frankie dead? Frankie is out cold on the floor. Okay, we did... Frankie... Can we go through the hole? No? What can I do with that hole? Oh, I can go through the hole. Okay, I have to use the... arrows. Forgot that. Okay. Oh, we are on a balcony. Okay, a porch. You are on the porch. A hole in the wall leads back into the house to the west. Okay, I'm getting a call. That's kind of bad. Hello. Think I have to make a short break because my dad is calling me right now. I'm gonna be back right now, soon. Okay, I'm back. My dad called and he talked a lot. But I'm back now and thanks for the house, Elmwitter. How are you doing? Oh, I think you're lurking, so I can ask you later how you're doing. Yeah, hello, I lurk a bit around. Yep, lurking is always fine. Oh, and hello, Chaotic. Couldn't say hello to both of you yet. I hope he doesn't call until I'm finished. Okay, where was I? I don't know where I was just now. Oh, okay, we got on the porch. Here's a zombie. Can he attack me? Should I save? Probably should save. So that's the porch. Porch. Tongs. Oh, that's nice. Tongs. Okay. I have tongs now. Can I tong him? Hello. That didn't seem to accomplish anything useful. Is he even alive? You see a zombie sitting on the table, his clothes and even his skin barely hanging on his body. Okay. I don't think he's very dangerous right now. Should I toilet paper him? Okay, no. Oh, there's a steak. Let's use the tongue to get the steak. Or can I... Okay, I don't have to use the tongue. Okay, you're carrying the steak. Can I give him the steak? No. There's the hole. Okay, I don't think there's anything left here. Should I kill the zombie? Porch. Well, let's use the knife. Let's just use the knife on him. No, okay, we can't use it on him. Okay. We can't use it on him. Let's go back. He's out cold. I don't think we have to do anything here. Can I use the tongs on this? No. Can I use the steak on this? How do I get this mold off? How? I can't do anything with it. Oh, can I? No? Really not going to do anything? Why can't I use this on this? Sleeping pills on the steak. Can I grind the pills somehow? Probably not. Okay, can I use the tongs on you? Nope. I don't think it's good if I give him the steak without having anything on it, is it? Or do I just give him the steaks? Let's save in the main hall. At least we didn't die yet, really. We just went all out of the house. Okay. Let's give him the steak. It doesn't seem interested in a cooked steak. Okay, you're not interested in that cooked steak. What am I doing here? Toilet paper. Do you like it with toilet paper? That's confusing. What am I going to do here? Are the tongs here? No. Can I get anything from the bed? No. I can use the dirty water. Use the steak on this? Why would you want to get that wet? I don't know. No. Okay, we don't want to use the dirt. Sleeping pills. No, okay, you don't want to use it like that. I can't open the toilet, can I? Where do I go with the stuff I have now? Can't use the mirror. Should I first aid the zombie? We have still the skeleton here. Can I get a part of him? No. Do you want the steak? No. Nothing else? No. Okay, he's too heavy. How do I get him outside? I think I have to get him outside. We can't cut the steak. Why can't we cut the steak? Oh, it's confusing. Achfienchen. Emrit hat mich gezwungen, Hi zu sagen. Hi, Achfienchen. how are you doing? How is your day? And don't let Emrit force you to do anything. Okay. I'm getting confused right now because I don't know what to do in Monster Manor right now. He's still out there. I don't know how do we get mold out of a fridge? How do we do this? He doesn't want to do anything with the mold. But I want to get that mold. Preferably on something else, probably. I'm fine, thank you. How do you do? I'm fine too, I think. Just a bit tired and yeah. Just tired, I think. And kind of stressed because my dad called right while I was streaming. Oh! Thank you for the follow! Thanks a lot! That's always nice. Okay, we have a zombie here. But he doesn't seem to be dangerous. Can I give him sleeping pills? No. Can I use tongs on him? No. Does he want the steak? No. Does he want toilet paper? No. Do I first aid him? No. Knife him? No. Does he want a straw? No. Okay, let's look at the note again. I'm confused. Trips over own feet. That was Frankie. We did Frankie here. Has three stomachs. That's the other thingy. Bloodthirsty critter. Something is bloodthirsty, it seems. Wants to see himself. Oh, someone wants to see himself in a mirror, I think. Someone likes the moldy things. The skeleton is missing something. He has no leg. And I don't know about the horse thingy, but he's probably outside. I don't know. I don't have three things for the monster right now. I don't have any blood. I have a mirror, but I don't know who I have to get to the mirror. Do we use you? He is a trance. Doesn't seem interested in you at all. Do I have to get the mirror to him? How do I get the mirror to him? I'm so confused. Oh yeah, I'm tired too. Little think it's because autumn is soon here. Yeah, I hate autumn, to be honest. I like summer and spring, but I hate autumn and winter. I hate anything cold. I'm really not good with cold stuff and cold weather and anything cold. Okay, how do we get the mirror down? Can I? No? Can we somehow get it away? No? Use the tongs? No? Oh, I'm so confused. I don't have a leg for you. I can't use the tongs as a leg? No. No. I have dirty water. What do I do with dirty water? Can I knife myself? Be careful, you cut yourself and bleed all over every... I want to have some blood, I think. Let's save this. I try to cut him now. Let's try to cut him open. Okay. Yes, please cut yourself. No? Don't want to do that? Come on. We need the blood. No? How about we use this and this? No. We have a first aid kit, so it's okay. Please, cut yourself. No, you don't want to do that. Where do I get the blood then? I'm so confused. No. Oh, I'm really confused. I love autumn, but I'm always tired and summer is too hot here. Wow, it's really too hot for you in summer? Where are you currently? Germany? I really love summer, but I have a cold intolerance, so I'm always cold. So summer is okay for me. But I know enough people who hate summer too. Cause they hate hot weather too. Okay. Can I rip the bed apart? No, we don't do that here. I really don't know what to feed that thingy down there. Don't have anything more. Doesn't want to stick. Do you want to eat the toilet paper? No. Do you want to eat the first food? No. Do you want the knife? No. I want to get through one of those doors. Okay, he's faster than me. What do I feed that guy? What am I missing? I don't think I can feed him anything because I don't have anything yet. And he hates that steak. I can't give him that. Yuck, do you have any idea how old that steak is? Yeah, okay, I don't want to eat it. You aren't injured yet, okay. Straw. Blowing at the monster had no effect. Okay. Toilet paper. I don't understand how you would use that on yourself. Tongs. Okay. Can't use anything of that. What's with the clock? I still don't know what I have to do with it. No. What am I missing? What am I missing? Go back to the zombie. I can't do anything with Frankie. Can I? Can I do something with him? Give him a steak. Cut him open. No. Use toilet paper on him. No. Give him pills. If no. Give him a straw. Ah. No. We can't do anything, Frankie. I can't use the glass anymore. Still don't get the mold out. Have clean water. No, that doesn't do anything. Okay, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I'm from Austria, huh? But since few years, it's too hot for me. Oh, yeah, it's getting warmer. It's really getting warmer everywhere. This is very confusing. Yeah, it's very, very confusing. I don't know. I think, really, I have to get the mold somehow. I think that monster may like the mold. I wish I could just use the steak and rub it all over so it has some mold. But he doesn't want to do that. Doesn't want to use this. Doesn't want to use this. I'm confused. Can I open the first aid kit maybe? No. Can't. Am I stupid? Am I blind? I don't know what's happening here. I don't think here is anything. Here's the zombie. He doesn't want steak. If I break the mirror again, it's game over again. I can't break the mirror. Okay, I don't have even the stool anymore, so I really can't break it. Did I do anything wrong? Really confused. Oh, barely hanging on his body. What am I doing here? Okay. I don't know if that's a bug or if it's supposed to be like that. Am I supposed to do it like that? I can't do this. What do I do with this now? Let's check it out if it works like this. Okay. Do you want it now? No. Why can't I do that? Is that a bug? Is that supposed to work like that? I can't do that on the other stuff. Whoop. Okay, I'm not sure what I did just now. I think it's a bug. Yeah, I don't think it's supposed to work like that. Really confused what to do here. Okay, should I check some solutions? I think I'm too dumb for this game. He doesn't want steak. The clock is open, but there's nothing inside. Which is weird. How do I cut myself? How do I get myself cut? I can't break the mirror of any of this. That's back, okay. Here's the skeleton. There's nothing else inside. Here's the bed. I can't rip the bed apart. He's missing his leg. Can I give you the stick? No. I'm so confused what I'm doing wrong. Really confused. Did I miss anything? I don't think I missed anything. Here's just a faucet. No. I don't know what to do. I have dirty water. I have clean water. I have piss, but I have no cup. I have a steak. I have a knife, but he doesn't want to cut himself. Even if I want him to cut himself. Can't use this. Can't use the mold. Can I flood the kitchen? Okay, I just let the water on now. Let's use this and let's use this. Okay. Oh, okay. It's time for. Oh! Okay. I shouldn't have done that. Flooded the bathroom and nearly drowned. You were unable to complete your mission. Would I have flooded that without going in again? I'm confused. Okay, which did I use here, porch? Okay. Can I flood the kitchen? Something happening? Something happening? No? Okay, I can't flood that. I don't know what to do. Let's just flood it and then don't go in anymore. Can I go in and go right out? Ooh, I could do that. Okay, it's flooded. And now, what do I do? Okay. I don't think that accomplished anything. Okay, I have a flooded bathroom now. Can I take it, close the thingy again? Ah, okay, I can. Okay, but that's not what I'm supposed to do here, okay. What am I supposed to do here? I'm not supposed to flood the bathroom. Okay, I'm going to check if I can't find anything yet. Monster Manor. Let's check if I can find anything. If I find anything, it's an old game, that's the problem. That's from 1999! And there's a lot of games that are named Monster Manor. Okay, it's 7 monsters. Blah 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 blah. No, that's not it. I'm not sure if I can lose the game by using something before I used it somewhere else. You're not sure about that. Hope I found something now. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Okay, I found something. I can use the note as an item. I didn't know that. I thought it was just for reading. We have to use this. Okay, I've had mold note now. What am I doing with it now? Give that to the monster. Give that to the zombie. I don't know who likes the mold. Do you like the mold? Oh, the moldy paper seems to have gotten his attention. He's ready to follow you anywhere. Okay, I have a zombie now. What do I do with a zombie now? Okay. Do I feed him to the other monster? Let's check. Can you fight with each other, please? I don't know what to do with him. Okay. He can't go upstairs. What? Do I get him to the fridge? He has mold. What am I going to... Oh, no. Can't go upstairs. I thought he's the one who had to look in the mirror, but he's not. What do I do with a walking zombie? What? What do I do with you? Doesn't seem like they will fight each other. Why do I need a zombie? Why? I don't even know what to do with him. Zombie's ready for anywhere. Although it doesn't look like he would make it up a flight of stairs. Can I get him anywhere else? Can't walk the stairs, but I think he might be the one who needs to see the mirror. How do I get him upstairs? Can I even get him upstairs? Does he even need to go upstairs? I'm confused. Okay, I don't think that helped me do anything. I really don't know what to do with him. And I can't interact with him besides that point here. Can I turn you into a toilet paper zombie? No. Do you want a steak? No. Do you want sleeping pills now? No. First aid kit? No. Do you want a straw? No. Okay, I have to look again. I'm sorry. I don't know why I need him. Really don't. saw something just now. Okay, oh my god, that's a mean solution. I have the solution now. My steak is cooked. That's a problem. He does raw steak. But how do we get a raw steak? We get a raw steak if you put the steak in the clock. Now we get raw steak. I would never thought of that. To put steak in a clock. Okay, now we got the raw steak. Now we can give it to him. Head one is now happily chomping away on it. Can I get away now? Oh, okay, I can get away now. We have a hammer now. There's a table. Nothing on the table. Okay, nothing here. Okay, so one of the heads is still blocking this door, but we can go upstairs and smash the mirror, I think. Let's try that. Upstairs. Flop. Okay, we shouldn't do that. Oh my god, why can't you smash the mirror like a normal person? Why do you have to run away? I'm not supposed to smash it. Do I smash you? No. Do I smash you? No. Do you want the mold? No. Do you want the pills? No. Can I break anything here? I'm really not too sure what about now. What do I break with this if I don't break the mirror? And I still have the zombie. Do I break Frankie? Frankie? No. We don't break Frankie. And I still don't know what to do with the zombie. We have to mold. They wash the mold away. Wow, this game is hard. He had something to eat, but he doesn't let me in it. Okay. And there's nothing but a hammer. Can I break the table? There's really no point in putting that on the work table. Pills. Tongs. Let's use anything. Knife. Straw. Note. Toilet paper. Oh, okay. We have toilet paper on the table now. Okay. Toilet paper spread out on the table. What do I put in the toilet paper? Pills. Okay, roll toilet paper back up and carrying again. No, I wanted to use the pills here. No, okay, it doesn't like that. Zero of toilet paper spread out on the table. What do I do with it? No. That's right. Okay. Put the note in there? No. We're not sure how to do this. Oh, the hammer. No! Thought I could maybe use the hammer with the toilet paper so it's not so dangerous to do the mirror thing. Why do I spread that out? What do I accomplish with this? I have toilet paper here. Why do I have toilet paper here? This is really confusing. Why do I need that? And why does he put it away if I do this? Probably if I use right click, he automatically does the toilet paper away. Because I'm interacting with the table, not the toilet paper. So how do I use this? It's supposed to be right if it's going like this, isn't it? Okay, let's just leave it here. Yeah, it's still here. Okay. Or do I just... I don't know! I don't know why I would want to spread the toilet paper and do nothing with it. Can I read the note? Can't really read anything there. Still need blood. I still need... Oh! Can I maybe cut myself in there? Let's roll it out. Let's cut myself. No, you don't want to cut yourself. Okay, doesn't want to cut himself. How do I help myself? I need the blood. How do I do this? Wow, this game is so difficult. Isn't anything. I use the clock. Can I put something else in there? Okay, nothing goes in the clock. Still don't know what to do with the zombie. I have toilet paper that I can roll out. Is it something I'm missing again that's not so easy to understand? Should I just try to hammer everything? There's nothing. No. No. Can't hammer that. Hammer the bed. You see an antique four-poster bed. Yeah, you're supposed to hammer it. No? Hammer the brown water. Can I wait inside for it to fill up? Is it going to fill up? No? No, I don't think this is going to fill up. Why do I have a hammer? Do you want the note? Okay, I'm too stupid for this game. I have to look for clues again. Okay, I'm checking and we're not finding anything right now. Okay, something with the straw, but it seems to be buggy. Let's try it. Okay, I don't know how that person got that. Okay, I don't know how this does work sometimes. I tried that already 4 times. Now I have a parasite. The first for 3 times it didn't work, now it worked. Okay. We have a parasite now, and I think that's for the monster. No? Or is it for someone else? No. How do I give this to him? No. How does this work then? I don't have anyone else to give this to. Oh, can I roll that up maybe? I'm so confused. What do I do with this? He's the only monster I can give those thingies to. No one else here. And I don't need the sleeping piss myself. It's definitely not for me. Can't give it to you, can I? No. Okay. Nothing there to shoot the Okay, I have to shoot it at him. Yeah, shoot it at him. Yes? Oh, I have it! Good shot! The sleeping cure went right down head, tooth, throat. Okay. That was hard. That was really hard. I didn't think I had to shoot it and right click it in my inventory. Okay, can we go? We can go there now. Okay, yes, we can continue. And I didn't even find a solution for that, because the video I just watched didn't figure it out either. Okay, bookshelf. You can take them, but you can download them from... Okay, okay. Cabinet? You see something in the cabinet. You found a duct tape. Duct tape with the toilet paper, maybe? Glue. Okay, I carry a bottle of glue. Okay. Okay, I think we have everything in here. Is there anything else? Can we build something now? Okay, glue. Now we glued it. Okay, we have toilet paper with glue. What do I glue for? Duct tape? Okay, that was stupid. As he attempted to pick up the long swath of sticky toilet paper you got tangled up in it, rendering yourself unable to continue your quest to rid the manor of the monsters. Okay, I just stickied myself all over the toilet paper, I think. Okay, let's load. I don't know which one we had. This one probably. Okay, have to do it again. Not that bad. I don't know. This way it won't work. You can't use the sleeping pills with the straw. You have to use the straw with the sleeping pills. Why? That's so mean. Okay, no. How did I get to... Okay, I don't get this game sometimes. Now it works. Okay, shoot it at him. Please. Thank you. This, nothing in the bookshelf, right? Some entrance tag on chef mission corticus, the will 1 and 2, secret of the East Island, Caribbean treasure, all by Ambrosine. Nothing else there, right? Okay. Don't glue myself here now. What's the room called? I call it the glue room now. Glue room. Okay, the glue room. Please take it here. Okay, we have glue on it now. We don't use the duct tape. Okay, let's save again. Glue room one. What do I glue in there? The knife? No. Okay, he's going to get thingy again. Do I have to use the tongs? Ooh, I have to use the tongs. Great idea. Carrying the sticky paper with the tongs will keep you from getting stuck to it. Okay, it's so horrible to get stuck to toilet paper. He's screaming always. Okay, I have sticky toilet paper. What do I use it with? Can I feed it him? Careful, I wouldn't get too close to the monster. Don't you want that? You don't want sticky toilet paper? What do I do with sticky toilet paper? I would like an explanation what I even have to do with this. Or what it even is. What is sticky toilet paper? Do I make that wet? No. Oh, can I stick that to the... Can I stick that to the skeleton? Oh. Still have duct tape for. Duct tape? No. Still have the glue. No. Don't I want to duct tape for anything? Can I glue you? No. Why do I need sticky toilet paper? Put it on the mirror? Nope. Put it on the hammer? Try it again. Nope. Sticky toilet paper. What would you do with sticky toilet paper? What do people do with sticky toilet paper? Can't put it on him. Why can't I put it on him? He looks perfect for sticky toilet paper. Do I use dirty water? No. Sticky toilet paper. Why do I want sticky toilet paper? Can't give it to him because I can't even do anything with him. No. Doesn't want sticky toilet paper. Do you want some glue? Do you want some duct tape? Do you want Emma? No. Okay. There's nothing here, right? Okay. I have sticky toilet paper. I have one head left. What do I do with the third head? What can I give him to eat? Doesn't look like I can give him the toilet paper. Can I give it like that? Don't want to combine it. No, are you sure? Could give it like that. Can I duct tape the mirror? Oh, I can duct tape the mirror. Can I smash it now if I duct tape it? Let's save it. Okay. Upstairs. Okay. I have duct taped it. Do I need some safety more? No? More duct tape? Do you want some glue? Do we just smash it? Ooh, it worked! Good thing you tapped it up first, or there would have been flying glass everywhere. You can see a passageway leading up behind the broken mirror. Yeah, we can continue. I didn't have to look up anything. I did it. Okay, we can continue. Let's go in there. A bed. Okay. Nothing else? Hello? You see a bed. Watch out. I don't think the bed liked it. Okay. What do I do with the bed? Do you want toilet paper? No. Do you want pills? Do you want tongs? No. Do you want a knife? If I can think. Okay, no. Do you want a straw? Do you want duct tape? Do you want glue? Do you want a hammer? Do you want a note? No, okay, let's continue. Kate almost bit me. Bit me! Bite me! Can I not let it bite me? Still need blood, don't I? How do I get him to bite me? How do I get you out of the way and how do I get you to bite? Can I? Ooh, I can cut myself now. Ouch, that hurt. Well, at least it gave the bat something. Oh, my voice. Gave the bat something to go after besides you. You'd better attend to that cut for. Let's go dinner. No? No? Yes. So use the first cat it now. First aid kit, please use it on yourself. No? No? Okay. We have an X. Okay, I shouldn't have clicked that. The stretch from the rusty nail gave you a serious case of tetanus. You were unable to complete your mission to rid the manor of the monsters. Yes. Okay. Cut yourself, please. Now.
Ow!
Thank you. Oh, I need to clean the wound. Okay, that makes sense. Take the axe. Use the hammer. Yeah, we have the rusty nail. We're able to get the rusty nail out of the wall with the hammer without giving yourself a nasty case of tetanus. Okay, are you busy now? Do I need the bed? Do I not need the bed? I don't know if I need the bed. Oh, I don't have, think I can do anything with you. Let's just ignore the bed. I have funny things I don't know what to do yet with. But I have to clean his finger now. Didn't I need to go to the kitchen to clean his wound? What? I'm confused. Okay. Oh, I was too slow. How do I... Okay, you have washed the cut on your hand. That's the first step. Now, first aid. First aid. Good work. Your cut is clean and bandaged. It shouldn't pose a problem any longer. Yeah, we can't die anymore. Okay. Let's go to the main hall. So, safe there. Main hall one. Okay, we can't die from the cut anymore. Should I just axe the monster? Exit. No. Nail it. Yes, head free, bit right into the rusty nail and now has a terrible case of lockjaw. Perfect, okay. We can go in there now. Oh, invisible man. Okay. There's a tree and there's an invisible man. Looks like an invisible man. It's hard to grab someone who's invisible, and if you snatch away his clothes, you won't be able to see him at all. Toilet paper?
Oh, that's nice.
Excellent. You wrap the invisible man in the sticky toilet paper, allowing him to see himself again. In gratitude, he gives you a key and promptly vanishes. Ooh, that was right. Okay, I have a key now. And I think I can cut down that tree. Outside. Now we're going. Use this, please. Oh, Timber, the tree fell right on top of the zombie. He squished, leaving only a leg bone remaining. We have a leg now. Okay. We have the leg. I don't think there's anything to do here. Okay, he's... Are you still alive? Are you dead? He's not moving anymore. The front door opened as soon as you entered, carrying the key the invisible man gave. You can hear a horse stamping outside. Okay, there's the horse. But I want to give that to leg first. With the bonus, skeleton dances happily across the room. Okay. Thank you. A wrench. Okay, you've got the wrench. I don't know why I need a wrench, but thank you. We have a wrench now. Let's fix the fix the bathroom. Sure. Use it. Here? No? Don't need to wrench that? Okay. Let's get outside to the horse. You only got a brief glimpse of the headless horseman before being trampled. Okay. He's trampling me. Okay. How do I get outside without getting trampled? How do I do that? He's a horseman. What do horses hate? I don't know if horses hate anything. Is there something horses hate? I have a wrench. Can I use it somehow? And I have a key. I don't know what for. Don't access to the wrist. Don't want to use the faucet. See anything that needed to be fixed is my problem. Still have a key. And he's not telling me. I don't understand how you use it on yourself. He's not giving me infos on the key. I didn't see anything locked, did I? I got a key. I have a wrench. There's a horse outside. Use the axe. No. No. Okay. You're pretty dead. There's nothing outside. How do I not get killed when I get outside? Table is still here? No. No? No? Okay. I don't know what to do with these items. No. Don't have to fix here anything. Do I need to find a secret door or anything? No. Frankie. No, I unbolted Frankie's head. Okay, I just unbolted this. Managed to unbolt Frankie's head. What do I do with his head? Why do I need his head? I have a head. What do we do with a head? Can I use it on myself? No. Duct tape on the head. Glue on the head? Why do I have someone's head? What can I do with someone's head? Put it in a bathroom? I have his head. Bed is still here. Do you want his head? Don't even do if I can do anything with it. Do you want a wrench? Do you want an axe? Do you want some tongs? Pills? Knife? Straw? Straw Frankie? No. Glue? Hammer? Notes on Frankie? No. Cut on Frankie. Straw on Frankie. First aid kit on Frankie. Pills on Frankie. Tongs on Frankie. Key on Frankie. Axe on Frankie. Frankie's head. Why do I have a head? Why can I still interact with you? Is there something I need the bed for? Can't do anything with it right now. Okay, let's look the note. Horse nagging outside. This is not helping me. It's outside. What do I do against it being outside? What can I do with these horses? Cut me again? The bed's got plenty to eat. You needn't injure yourself again. I don't know if I need the items I have right now. Everything. What do I do against the horse? I think I need Frankie's head, but he's going to kill me. Oh. Key is for outside. What do you use this head with? Do I duct tape it anywhere? Do I glue it anywhere? Do I just carry it outside? Save again. I have his head, but I'm not sure if that will do anything. No, I didn't want to go there. No, I did want to go here. No. Oh, you are on the front porch of Monster Manor. I just needed the head. Should I give him the head? The horseman accepts that gratefully and rides away. Okay. You did it. You rid the manor of its monsters. We did it. Okay. Okay, now the sound stopped. Okay. Watch presents, actually coming soon. They are probably out now. Okay, we made it. I thought I had to do something with the head, but I just had to have the head in my inventory. That was it. Sometimes it was harder to find a solution, and sometimes it was so easy that I didn't think of it. But yeah, we made it. I just had to look up twice, I think. And we got it.